I guess we had a nap.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
Okay, so we're gonna have friends for the next part, I guess. We'll see how long they last. My experience, not too long. Make sure we grab all of the loot first, though. Plenty of supplies. I would especially like some shotgun ammo, because we used a lot of that. Does anybody have any shotgun ammo I could have?
By the way, you got a shop set up. Cool. A traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
Certainly will.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
So, what's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within.
I want to listen to this first, and then we'll peruse his wares. Okay, that wasn't a big briefing. All right, let's talk to this guy. I want to sell some of the bullets we don't use, and replace them with pretty much exclusively shotgun ammo.
Perfectly clean and round.
International situation.
Let's fill up entirely on shotgun ammo.
Made them myself.
Then last month I got St. Petersburg.
Let's buy a couple of fire bombs as well, just in case.
Ammo or anything else? Come again.
What do you have, buddy?
That's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
Oh.
I don't know about London.
Oh ho ho ho! An upgrade for our shotgun. A Saiga 12, I would assume. 66 ammo, is that all? Sweet. What modifications do you have? Get a reflex sight. Let's not bother with a silencer. A laser sight and an extended magazine I would like. So let's do both of those. Nice. Now we got a drum-fed, fully automatic, pre-end-of-the-world shotgun. Get an extended mag on our AK as well. A laser sight. Fuck it, let's buy everything. It's gonna get expensive, but I'm cool with that. Do you have any different barrels? Just a silencer. What about this thing? Is there anything else we can do here? We can, I guess, get an extended magazine on that as well. Yeah, why not? Probably was a little pointless, because we don't use it all that much. But can we buy more ammo? No. Alright, I was just trying it, guy. Leave me alone. No notes.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
What the hell's the Big Mama?
Well, our guys are fast.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Just in case.
It's still dark outside.
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it.
Sounded like,
Could it be Lesnitsky?
Oh, hi. Oh, there was some meat in there. Somebody just got really fucked up.
You damn traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Was he the inside guy from the red station we saw? They said they had a guy in the Spartans. Wow, they really fucked us up. Good news is, we're fighting people. There are money bullets. I was just making sure we weren't firing money bullets again. Make sure we're fully charged on our flashlight. I think we're gonna need it down here. I think we had some guys down here too. Don't worry, buddy. I'll get her back. I'll avenge all of you guys. After I've checked for loot. I mean, we don't need anything. We're kind of full up on everything. Oh, I thought that rat was his arm coming to life by itself. I thought his hand had fallen off. And... never mind. It startled me. A little bit. We don't want his bastard gun and we can't take his ammo. So I guess you get to keep your weapon, soldier. Turn on our flashlights. It's kind of dark. Okay. Flashlight doesn't work. Neither does night vision. This is going to be a scary part, isn't it? What the hell is going on? Yeah, we can't use that at all. Try this guy out, I guess. It sounded suspiciously like a mutant. Holy shit. Hi. Okay, there's ghosties down here. Also claymores. Oh god. More shadow people. I hope they can't hurt us at all. But try not to walk through any of them if I can. Okay, flashlight works again. Okay, it sounds like there's something bad down there. I kinda don't want to go down there, but... well, since when do we have a choice? There's stuff gonna be coming out of the walls, isn't there? What the hell was that? Fuck off! Grab a quick reload. I like the reload speed on this thing. Tappany! Okay. That was unpleasant. I guess we're walking. How many rounds do we get in this thing? I think it was about 20. From what I saw. Can we find out like that? 21. Okay. Good number. Okay, I don't think they saw us. I want all that guy's shotgun ammo. I was having a thought earlier. I don't think I finished it. I was gonna say it is a lot darker for you guys on YouTube. Which is funny, because the original Metro was a lot darker for me than it was on YouTube. But I guess YouTube has, because it's fairly light, even though it is darker on YouTube, has decided not to automatically make it brighter. Which I think is what was happening with Metro 2033. Question I have to ask, what the fuck are they running from? I feel like they're running from something. Question is, what would scare those guys? We're in another spooky area. Maybe we'll find out. Cool, arrows. Okay, there's a guy wandering around. Not a big deal. I just want to lift you up so I can see what loot you have. Just a shotgun, okay. So I'm guessing all the people who are living down here are all dead at this point. Question is, what killed them? Was it the mutants? Speaking of, you can ninja this guy to death. Like, I can't. Why can't I aim all of a sudden? I can't aim with this gun anymore. I can aim with this one. And this one. But not this guy. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's weird. You can probably hear me smashing my button there. Oh, we could have got... Really? We could have got one of those shotguns for free. Oh, hi. Hello, Mr. Artyom. Don't see you very often. What the hell is this place? Oh shit. A man. That's not the right gun. Holy shit. There's clearly something driving these things. Whether through fear or control, I guess remains to be seen. My vote is on fear, though, the way they're acting. Okay, there's some humans down there firing. It's not the way. Oh, there we go. Whew. Now this is cool. I mean, it's spooky as shit, but it's cool. Let's see. Can I ninja this guy? Nope. Oh, those guys are back, huh? From the first game. I forgot those guys were a thing. But it is always nice to be reunited with old friends. Although this time it feels a lot clearer that those are the guys doing the psionic pulses. The effect seems a lot more pronounced than it was in 2033. That could just be my memory. Always possible. I don't have the best memory. World? Hi guys. Do you guys like being on fire? I guess you don't really mind. Should maybe have used explosives instead. But live and learn. Assuming you live, anyway. It looks like they may not all be dead. They may have dug their own tunnels. They seem to have pretty good defenses set up. There we go. You an elevator? Water-powered elevator. Grab a quick reload. That didn't work. Okay. Time to retreat. We're getting dangerously low on shotgun ammo. I would really like to be elevated now, please. Two shots left. Okay, gotta switch. Okay, the noise happened and they ran away. Maybe it's the noise the people down here are making. I assumed it was a big nasty monster, but maybe it's not. Maybe just those guys think it is. By those guys, I mean the mutants. I really don't know. I'm sure we're gonna find out. At least we're finally using our medkits. The game has definitely been a lot easier than Metro 2033 was. But they were going for a slightly different, more action-y experience, so I guess that's fine. Please give me all of your shotguns. How many did we get? Three. That wasn't all of your shotguns, guy, I'm sure. I guess he had one on him and then two in his gun. I guess it is all of them. Oh, hello! Well, I guess he's the source of the noises, then. Really? I'm not in the mood for another boss fight right now. Hi. Do you like fire? Okay, you don't appear to catch fire. Okay, he doesn't give a shit. I wish I had a shotgun right now. Okay, we still have one more fire. Let's try one last time. Yeah, he doesn't care about fire. Let's change to explosives, see if he cares about those. Good, he caught it. He didn't catch that one. Ow. Please. Can't we just be friends? I would like a pet. Wait, this looks like a thing. Come get me. Either he missed it or it's not a thing. Try again. Dude. Smash me. Shoot you in your butt. Get me. Ow. Wait, I don't think that's a thing. I'll try blowing it up. I guess we just have to fight him then. Ow. This guy's much harder to dodge than the other guy. Is your belly squishy at all? Not really. Ow. Seems like his weak spot is gonna be his face. Ammo is not looking great for any of our guns. Let's use this guy for a bit. Ouch. Please don't kill me. Okay, so I was right. Kinda. It wasn't really a thing, but it was a thing. It wasn't a thing I could make him smash, but he just smashed it on his own. He decided to run away. That's another boss we don't actually get to kill. Kinda piss him off a little. I guess he'll come back. Like right now. Hi. Okay, we went through those bullets pretty quickly. Oh, this time he has friends. They're riding him? I'm gonna take all advantage of him being stuck there. What do we do when we run out of ammo? Because I feel like that's inevitable. Ow. I feel like he might be a little more responsive when he has minions out. Like, they help him steer. Okay, so much for ammo conservation. Are they helping me? Okay, I just got an achievement called Big Mama, so I'm guessing that was Big Mama. 32 rounds, 4 rounds. Uh-oh. Huh. Well, this is all kinds of suck. Oh, I guess a giant plug hole just opened up in the ground. Time to get washed away. To God only knows where.